Hello and welcome to a new battle on World of Tanks Blitz. Today with the Cruiser 4 tier 3 tank in Oasis Palms, and we are playing with 3 tier 4 tanks and 4 tier 3 tanks. The other team has 4 tier 4 tanks and 3 tier 3 tanks. Our team are 4 tanks race, 3 tank destroyers. The other team has also 3 tank destroyers. Ah, looks good. Booth has a platoon. And yeah. So let's start the battle. I think we go here alone. What? So yeah, I need help. Can't do that alone. It's too hard. Let's go. Now we can spot something. Here. Now they can see me. It's not good. There is nothing. Doesn't look like that. They're coming, so I go. Yeah. There's nothing. Oh, they come from the other side. From behind. Okay, great. Me too. Nice. Let's drive it around. Attack them from behind. Go through the city. No, I think through the city. No, from behind. Go from behind. There's a special effect. Nice, nice, guy. Come on. In here. There needs to be. In here, now there isn't a guy. A tank. Okay. So we drive around. Ah, that's good. And shot. Nice, he's dead.
Enemy vehicle knocked out.
Dead. One tank's dead. Come on.
Three shot. Nice. Enemy armor is damaged.
Spotted. Tank behind me is nothing, that's good. Come on, yeah.
Sentry shot!
Okay.
We hit them hard!
Go back, it's reloading. Shot, shot, shot.
Another one
They are by their spawn point. Use a go, go, go.
Yes.
I'm going, they have one tank destroyer. They have an A-20, an Electra, and a T-64. Great. 162. Half of life. There's the base. And running around. They spot me, I'm dead. Left. Over.
Our driver is dead. We can barely move. Quick, come.
Really? And
enemy armor is damaged.
From behind came the Electro, he killed me. Oh, 1 minute left. That was nice. I think you made a lot of damage. Let's look. Like 700 or more. Oh, 1000 damage points. Yeah, I made 1080. And 345 experience points, that's the most in our team. And most damage also in the other team. It's looked for 32 shots, 26 hits, and 26 penetrations. Then 10 goes to the A20, 362. Then SU58B goes 4 penetrations. To the T-82 goes 9, and to the M2 medium 3 with 111, and a pick became the Master Badge Fur Claws. So I wish you a nice day and bye.